Huh. That's it? Okay, let me set my timer because now we're beginning the episode. Welcome back to Let's Play Star Trek The Next Generation, Echoes from the Past. Oh my god. It literally took me days to get through this. I suppose I could have kept going, but I was just too frustrated. In the end, I think I made a note on the last video, but ended up fighting, I believe, 4 drones and 3 of those robots. And the robots were harder. Luckily, we only had 3 of them, but wow. That was freaking crazy. Now, hopefully, this is where you want to be. Information is not available. The ship is damaged. Okay. Let's save the game. Or save state. Wow, we are, like, really messed up here. Ooh, didn't want to let go of that. Oh, we went past. Okay. We are going to repair these things through the miracle of speeding up the video. Hull is pretty important. Communications. A little bit. Okay, so I'll see you guys when we're all back up to full, because I want to be ready for whatever awaits us. I don't think it worked quite the way I was doing it. I was matching the resources with the amount of that had to be repaired, but I don't think it works that way. I think it's more of a total of however much you allocate. Alright, so now the sensors are repaired. Temperature is low. Renator Beta 2A. Captain's log. Upon arrival at Varenator Beta 3A, did I say 2A before? An isolated mood in the Varenator cluster, the Enterprise was immediately engaged by a host of robot attack ships. This is where the race for control of the IFD is to begin. It appears that we are to be tested by a race that died out 10,000 years ago, the first test being one of strength, which I must confess I find rather insulting. My main incentive for participating in these tests is the fact that whoever completes them successfully will gain control of the IFD, a device of unimaginable power. I know the Romulans and Chodak are both planning to take the tests. Romulans, we know, can be hostile towards the Federation, and the Chodak have shown nothing but enmity every time we have encountered them. I cannot risk either of these two races gaining control of a device that could well give them the power to enslave countless worlds. Good. So this game is very much, seems like a hybrid of the last, well, 2 games I played. Judgment Rights, which was put out by Interplay. The tests of the different attributes is something that was covered in, was part of a major part of the story in Judgment Rights. And a final Unity. We have the Chodak again. So, and that was actually, the final Unity is by the same team who made this game, Spectrum HoloByte. Alright, so it's looked like they're choosing Picard. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to bring Picard, but let's just try beaming down as is. Energize. Thank you. They're all, yeah, we're all healed. We're all full. Okay, good to know. Please come with me, Chan. Frozen ruins. Alright, let's have phasers ready just in case. Oh, stuff like that. I'm gonna switch anyway to, Can I take these torches? Torch. Don't know what we'd do without that tricorder. I hope this isn't like a huge maze again. Yeah, it's pretty damaging. Wall cavity. Oh, crap. So it came out of the cavity, but we can't go in. Oops. Alright. We have a door there, though, which you could probably go around. It's this way, though. Joy. Oh! Ah! I was just wondering what that thing was over here. Maybe we shouldn't shoot the wall cavities. I don't know where I'm going, or what I'm doing. I know I opened something and I'm not going through it, I'm just... Frozen ruin. Yeah, this game is pretty difficult. So, dead end this way, apparently. Unless, well, we go this way. Oh, crap. I really don't want to shoot that cavity. I mean, I wonder if any of them have anything interesting in them, or anything of use, but... Yeah. Geordi's gonna die. Is that sound from inside the cavity? Or from over here somewhere? Gotta find a switch for that, obviously. Dun, 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 dun. There's one there too. Ugh. I'm gonna die. Yep. Great. We must not fail so early in the game. We have to get the shard of strength. Is that what we have to get? Alright. Energize. Let's see if these things respawn and how many times. Yep, they respawn. How many times we can fall before? Oh, we took a lot of damage there. Not shooting the cavities will help me get farther, probably. Yeah, I am not happy with this game right now. Yeah. Where is it? Oh, there's two? Oh, there's a thing there! I don't know. All I can tell you is that I am not happy. Oh, I don't even have my phaser out. I could use a little help here. I don't even have my phaser out. Well, I'm commanding Riker now. Well, that's what I should really do, is change to different people. Geordi, would you like to come with us? Oh. Yeah, I'm definitely not prepared with the phasers right now. Not liking. Can't shoot us through there. Nice try, though. Chan. Yeah, that's it. Okay, this is when I look up the walkthrough because I really don't want to deal with this crap. Okay, so I got a map. It's actually like a text map, which I've marked with certain features to make it easier for me to see. This is going to stink. So we're literally, I know it's in the middle of the episode, but this is like about 2 weeks later. Approximately. Anyway, we need to send one person at a time, which I think I tried doing. It's been so long. I'm really, like, done with this game. I want to be done with this game. But we've got two more trials after this to pass, so Data can go over there. And Riker can go this way, and I will save. It's kind of like away now, right? There's about 13 of these things. Well, there's other aliens as well. There's like 3 or 4 of those all together. 13 different things. I'm not sure where it is right now or what that other sound is. It's wandered off, apparently. Now, if he gets too damaged, I'm just gonna restore my save. Oh, there's two. Wouldn't it be great if they just fought themselves and killed themselves off? That'd be awesome. Yes. Well, I got... Did I get both of them? That'd be great. It's not that bad overall. So I'm gonna save there. I mean, hopefully I got two of them. Oh crap, I can't even see it. Yeah, it's not gonna do. Where is it exactly? That's not bad. I got rid of 3 of them. This is really very promising. Okay, so we've gotten rid of 1, 2, 3. Let me just get my bearings, see where we are. There's a gates here, and yeah, we do need to open these. And head up here. Hold on a second. Oh. Not bad, Riker. I'm actually really happy with the way I've been doing because... He's been knocked on his ass quite a bit. So there's a... Hold on a second. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna wing it. I'm gonna wing it for a little bit. We gotta find a couple items. Yeah, that's not it. The big aliens around here somewhere. Okay, get that through there. The aliens through that door, I believe. So, save here. And not what we want. mostly contains these things, these drones or whatever, but in a few of them are some items that we need. Nice. Riker's just about done, though. See if we can get one more kill out of him. Oh, there's that thing. Look at that. He's matching us. Let's try it. I don't think he can leave. I think he's too big to fit through there. They're tough. Nice. Well done, Riker. Not sure if send him here or... It's cute little noises it makes, huh? Yeah, that's not it. Alright, let's see if we can possibly take this down. Damn it. Nice. We done did it. This is where the big monster was, right? So for reference, I'm going to leave Riker here, in the room where the big monster was. Pretty easy to find on the map. Well, he's there. We'll just remember he's there. And I'm going to switch to Worf. And Worf will go up here. Let's try this. Yep. Nope. Dead end there. I'm not sure where that thing is. That's firing. Okay. Not the one. Not the one. As you can see, this place is a veritable maze. Okay, we'll continue. Okay. Here's that big thing. If I'm right, he can fit through the door, and we'll do the same thing. Cheesy, I know, but... Now I know where we are. Back towards the east, or kind of southeast portion of the map, there's another enemy in here as well. And I believe he's the one we can hear shooting. This is gonna stink because I don't know where he is. He's gotta be back down here somewhere. Sorry about that, I had a hair in my face. Yep. Nice! I'm pretty pleased with the way things are going. Gotta say. Right, so we see our stalwart companions hanging out there in the starting area. Gonna save and try this. Nope. I'm not completely sure, but I think there's only two items. We have to find all the rest to have those enemies. Can you believe this game? I can't imagine playing this without save states. It's insane. Now I think we have destroyed the bulk of the enemies, but there's a few left. Yep. Got him. We've got a gate and switch there. Worf's doing pretty well. Now, I'm not completely sure, but I think we're just supposed to... That switch will open that. Okay, got it. Just gonna save anyway. Not the one. What about this one? Yeah, no. Dead end. I'm not sure how this is a test of strength, just because we have to defeat so many enemies. I think we already did this one? Whether we did or not, it's not the one. Bigum's monster. Oh, he's over there, isn't he? Three doors. Three doorways. Yep. We got this crap. Yay! not completely sure what kind of lava or whatever this crap is.